I am looking at a very old pine tree, the bottom of which is infested with the moth that dare not speak its name. But I actually have a suggestion. Instead of LDD, which sounds vaguely too acronymish, why don't we call it Truvelo's moth? He was the guy who thought it would be a good idea to bring gypsy moths, Lymantria dispar moths, to North America and let them escape out his bedroom window in the 19th century. So I think we should call them Truvelo's moths.